Alright, I'm back. We
end that today. Hell yeah, brother.
You are to lay siege to the port and push the Russian forces out.
I got the Apache. If you're a good gunner, you're welcome.
Don't let us down. Command out.
Got the Condor. If you want to die, you're welcome to join.
Plan is to advance sector by
sector. Oh shit! I haven't played this in forever.
Keep the hostiles on the run.
Alright. Condor's Reef. Oh my god, they're swarming at Alpha 2. I guess they're swarming everywhere. Guys, please report any tank locations or even airplanes. Yeah, you know what? For this, I might need a gunner, because it does slow me down if I have to, I'm busy enough with the fucking vehicles.
Allies attacking Alpha 2.
Having to switch seats slows down with the whole operation, and I think I need to get in there quick, get some kills, get out, repeat. Long range kind of sucks, apparently. I mean, it's alright. Just need to be more precise, maybe. Shit.
Just jump in on my helicopter and fucking, or maybe my Osprey and fucking jump down and take A2.
Dude, I was sitting it the whole time, but only now I get a hit mark? See, this is the thing, you know, they're keeping me.
We're securing Alpha 2.
I got killed by an M5.
I have control of Alpha 1.
What the fuck? Okay. Helinski, what are you doing at spawn? I think you went AFK. Hey, maybe we should. Where are you guys? Oh, we're all dead. I guess we gotta do something. I guess we just have to spawn. Spawned in. But Angel, I can resupply you. Oh, you're in the VTOL! I wish I didn't see it.
Coming at the marker! here my position.
Son of a bitch. It's okay, I got a hovercraft. You know, you can press crouch to cancel your parachute and you can reactivate it later down. So it doesn't take you forever. There you go. Ah! Oh my god. I don't understand why the CPU usage has to go up. It's the same shit every game. You have a bunch of vehicles and a bunch of guys around shooting at each other. It's a bunch of bullshit. Oh shit, there's a tank. It is too hot, fuck it.
First smoke a lot. Did you get one of those emails saying your shit got taken by law enforcement?
Well, Helinski. Well, I mean, the guy that was AFK, I think he left. I think it was him. No, I don't think it was him. Yeah.
That's a scam.
Okay, I'm just gonna run through these enemies.
Oh,
I should
shit,
learn to roadkill.
Down here. I got him marked. Oh shit.
Hostiles attacking one of our objectives.
Fuck, this guy with his slow mouse, he's fucking retarded.
I'll catch y'all later, I gotta go. Fucking fraud on my shit.
Yeah, get out of here, fucking stupid ass gunner. Oh well, now I'm dead without him. Fuck, I hate this. Fucking guy was like decent. And then he had a slow ass sensitivity. It'd take him forever to fucking turn from left to right.
Watch yourself, troops. Resources.
When you're a gunner, you don't have a target. You gotta quickly switch and look around really fast until you find a target. You just sit there looking at a fucking nothing. Alright, we got A1. I think I'm gonna get Boris for this one. It's take forever to get there. What's up? Hey, you could join us real time. Just add me same name. I'll accept and there's space in our squad in game.
Niggers.
are struggling to secure all the objectives in the sector.
Oh shit, he was a guy right behind us.
Can you turn off the lights when you're in a tank?
I don't think so. That sucks.
Fuck, there was an armor-piercing machine gun, it was really OP.
Ha ha ha.
Yo, Fat Finger, you there?
Yeah.
Have you ever done this this part of the map before?
Yeah.
We need to get on top of the cranes or some shit. Or maybe not. Probably, yeah. Yeah, I think we do. I don't know how I can help that from my tank. Maybe just get as many kills.
Troops attacking Bravo 2.
Bravo 1. Fucking best flank ever. Die. How is the AA still alive? I put like 4 shots into him. Come on. Oh, dude, that was epic. I flanked, there were like 3-4 vehicles and they didn't see me and I started shooting the tank. Mm-hmm. I can't believe I didn't last longer. I'm gonna spawn on our guy there. He's in the action, I think. Oh, maybe we should flank B2. Oh!
No significant progress to report in the sector.
Fuck, I wish I could bring some mines down here. Fuck, there are all sorts of snipers up here we can kill. If you spawn on me. Oh, I don't think they know I'm here. They're busy. They're being distracted by a light bird. That's good. Did it make you spawn climbing up with me?
I'm trying to get this jet. So I can hover and fucking fuck people up. Panther.
Shit, that gamer used a poi. I should have done that. I'm done.
I went ahead and got a wildcat.
Alright, Alright, gotta. Oh shit, I got sniped.
I need help! Requesting medical aid! Medic!
Never mind, I guess.
Stay away!
Targets.
Sentry in place. Target eliminated.
Shit, there's a guy coming up. Yes.
New objective under control.
Bravo 1 is under attack. Holy shit, this breakthrough is awesome for a sniper. Oh shit, we might be able to do it!
Stand by. Reloading.
Oh no, I got sniped. We got revenge.
Keep away from me.
Can you revive me? Who's that guy? Can you revive me?
Help me up now!
Actually, there's no point. Don't revive me because the tickets are free in overtime. Ship spawning on with RPG at B1.
Yep.
Oh shit. Fuck, the ranger has so much HP. I can call one in too.
I need the ranger at my coordinate.
Man, I hope our team is on B2 because we have way too many guys on B1. Haha!
All objectives captured.
Damn.
The sector is under our control.
This is what I'm talking about.
Danger, follow close to me.
That was close.
Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna. Oh, someone called down a tank.
Vehicle drop incoming.
Shit, there's a tank. Oh, I got shot from inside from a sniper. Man, apparently there was a Mormon community where they were trading 14-year-olds as sex slaves. Holy shit.
What?
You push them back, but not far. Secure this sector.
starting to think that the sex drive might be too high. Shit, I can't switch to repair tool. Good luck. I can minigun this chopper though.
Ready to deliver supplies.
Fuck, my range is shit. It's not working. God damn it, that sucked. Oh, we got C1 already. Fucking lit. Are you on top of a building there?
No, I'm in the plane.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn on this tank with the repair tool. Let's go.
Disregard! I need backup!
Oh shit, I tried to get out, but I couldn't. At least they didn't steal it. Fucking shitty ass driver should have stayed in. What a fucking pussy. Useless cunt.
We've lost control of an objective.
Oh man, I love insults. Makes me feel so much better.
Allies targeting Charlie.
Oh, by the way, I'm a good pilot too. Anyway. It's good what you're doing there.
I was trying to take that fucking jet out by myself. I was in here by myself fucking switching seats behind us.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces.
Ready for action! Target down!
Got something for his ass.
When the turret spots someone, does it spot it for everyone? Aw, oh, shit.
Stay back!
Guess infantry it is.
Taking that objective. One of our objectives is under attack.
Wow. Snipers.
No assistance required.
Oh, okay.
What, to try to revive me? Alright, oh no, someone else took it. Frag me, what's that special? Oh, he's not in here. Oh, what happened? The jet killed you?
Oh, me? Nah, I've got a gunfight on the ground.
They've taken Charlie 1! One of our objectives is under attack!
Took one down!
Yeah, I'm a dangerous revive, but I'm a revive.
I need help.
Oh shit, he failed. Holy shit, nobody can revive me. Oh my god. Oh, someone else is trying again. Oh, and I died. I guess I'm dead for good now. Oh shit, I got a chopper. The hell is that blue thing being spotted? Before you... Oh yeah, you're a pilot too, so it's okay. I'm both. Did a little bird kill your jet?
Yeah, I was hovering and I didn't. I guess he spawned behind me.
I saw him come for you.
I fucked up. Sorry, Revenge is a bitch.
Top cunts.
So,
oh wow, the light pole got in the way. Get the fuck out of here. Goodbye, you motherfucker. I got
resources available for support drop.
GG. GG.
We lost.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go make some food.
That was something, right?
Nice right. Playing.
I'm sorry. I mean, I am as shocked as you.
Are you really surprised?
How does the EMP grenade fly towards its targets?
I don't know.
Oh, dude, the guy had a good point. The characters get to speak, but we don't. Should be able to say something when you're there. You know? Oh, yeah, you know why they didn't put in-game voice?
What?
So that little kids wouldn't hear.